welcome to the old phone channel. You re-seeing lines on your iPhone S screen and you re-not sure why. This problem usually occurs when your iPhone S LCD cable gets disconnected from its logic board, but it could also be a software problem. In this article, I'll show you how to fix the problem for good. Way 1. Force restart your iPhone. Sometimes, rebooting your device can fix many problems. To fix it, simply restart your iPhone. For that, press the volume up and down respectively. Press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. It can take 25-30 seconds before the Apple logo appears, so be patient and don't give up. The whole process is very simple, but very useful. Way 2. Check the settings. This method is suitable for some users who accidentally touch the wrong settings. Let us go to Settings. Tap General. Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset. Reset settings. Just like this. If your iPhone is completely unresponsive, it is recommended that you try the next way. Way 3. Repair your iPhone. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let us have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.